We have seen the violence the cartels and gangs can cause across both sides of the border, and it is no different in the small town of Eagle Pass, DX, located directly across from Piedras Negras, Coahuila, Mexico. In another major operation, the DEA helped local law enforcement take down one of the most notorious gangs in the Eagle Pass area, the PRM or Partido Revolucionario Mexicano. This morning in Eagle Pass, Texas, the DEA, along with the FBI and our other federal partners, the Marshal Service, Border Patrol, HSI, Customs Border Protection, DPS, as well as our local agencies, we executed a number of federal arrest warrants for members of the PRM gang, the Partido Revolucionario Mexicano gang, says Dante Sorianello, the assistant special agent in charge of the Drug Enforcement Administration in the San Antonio District. 16 members of the PRM gang were arrested, federally charged in drug trafficking crimes. This is the largest operations that we have run with our partners in the Eagle Pass area in the last 5 or 6 years, says Sorianello. This operation, you know, took some individuals into custody that you know makes a big difference, that makes an impact, especially there in Maverick County, says Sheriff Joe Frank Martinez of Valverde County. Sheriff Joe Frank Martinez says removing the criminals responsible for dealing drugs on the streets of Eagle Pass helps the entire area, including Del Rio. This investigation will have a significant impact on the community, in and of itself, because this directly affects crime, drug trafficking, and violent crime, and other illegal activities that these gang members are engaged in, says Sorianello. The DEA says working jointly with their partner agencies in this 5-year-long investigation was a result of great teamwork, taking down a significant amount of drugs off the streets. I just want to commend these 7 or 8 agencies working together to remove these individuals from our community and making our community a safer environment, says Sheriff Martinez. In your neighborhoods, on the streets, Fox San Antonio and the DEA will keep you informed and safe.